Well, you wouldn't know it on a day like today here on the Spit, but sometimes conditions out on the water can get really treacherous. And that's when we rely on volunteer marine rescue to come to our aid, as do many other service organisations, the Rural Fire Brigade or St John. It's part of making sure we have safe and livable communities. And the LMP wants to do all we can to support our hard-working volunteers so that they can get the training and do the job that they want to do, helping protect Queenslanders. So we've announced $10 million worth of grants to our volunteer organisations to buy equipment and to invest in infrastructure so they can get about doing their job.
We welcome any increase in funding from the government because our volunteers want to focus on what they're here to volunteer for rather than having to raise funds from the community.
It's all part of our plan to build a better Queensland.